比如说 Matthew 28:9，
如果我们现在来看看马太福音28:9这里。
Wait a minute, you will see here. It's better. When Jesus saw the woman after the resurrection, he says to them, "What?
当耶稣复活
Can you read this, please?
当耶稣复活
All together.
当耶稣复活的时候，妇女看到耶稣的时候，那耶稣对他们说些什么？请读那个经文。
忽然耶稣遇见他们说愿你们平安，他们就上前抱住他的脚。
So he said to them what?
那耶稣对他们说愿你们什么？
平安。
No, he did not say 平安。
他并不是说。
He said what here?
他并不是说愿你们平安。
He said to them what? Herete means gao xin xi la gui la。
他那边写 herete。修的是对，你可以看到那边小格子 rejoice 就是喜乐快乐。
And because you will think that I say this because I am crazy orthodox or any other thing, let's see the strong numbers here, okay?
那我们你可
能
也许你不相信我所讲的，那我再让你看看它的 strong number. Strong number 就是这个字的原文字根。那每个希腊文它在圣经都有它的原文字根，那都有一个编号。
OK， Matthew 28:9 here. OK， 28:9. Here it is, right? Look at this. Pinan here has not any strong number.
所以你可以看到刚才我们读的说愿你们平安，平安它下面它没有一个数字。
But, you know, what he said, you will see now how wrong it is, okay? And I will say to you the theology behind.
那我告诉你说这个他们翻译是一个很大错误。你可能会觉得说只是一个问候语为什么会是一个严重的
When he appeared,
错误，因为他在这个句子背后有一个很深的神学含义。
When he appeared to his disciples, he said what?
然后你看耶稣又对他们说，这他们是他的 门徒，愿你们什么，请读。
耶稣又对他们说愿你们平安。
The same word, right?
所以你能看见出现同样的，对妇女说愿你们平安，对门徒男性也是说愿你们平安。
John 20:21, right?
所以你可以看到在男性是在约翰福音
21 See the word here, how many?
节
It's different word here.
所以你可以看到左边那边有黄色的，跟刚才那个喜乐 holiday 那个字是不一样的拼法。
20:21, okay? Let's go here to see what he said, okay? So I will open another one here.I will open this one and I will go to John here 20:21 okay then you will see what he sent to them okay even in Chinese okay Yehan here 20:21 right 20:21 to see how important is What he says here, Pinan, right?
所以你可以看到约翰福音，这边说，耶稣对他们说，愿你们平安。平安的下面有一个 strong number， 它是1515号。
You will see now what he said.
Irene.
What did he say? Irene.
所以你看，他这边有发音，他的这个跟刚才那个 holiday 的字
And what he says here?
不一样。
Here in Chinese.
所以你可以看到
Not Pinan. He says what?
平安和平。
No,
平平安安
It's a very big mistake because if you go, you know, all the other places I show to you here means joy. Look at this here. If I go a lot here. If you go to Matthew, you see the same word, right?
所以你可以看到马太福音出现这个字
Here he says what, you know? Look at this.Yes, Irene. Yes, Irene is Pinan. Okay, Irene is Pinan, right? But if you go to Herete here, yes, yes, to the apostles he said Pinan. It's correct, right? It's correct. This is correct. But look at this here, and you will see completely different. What did he say here? The same word, right?
所以你可以看到
How they translate?
而且这边是同一个字，应该欢喜快乐，他这边就没有写应该平安。
You understand what I say?
所以你了解它是同一个字，有时候这边翻译这样，有时候那边翻译又是变了另外一个意思。
Look at this here, you know, when we go here, you will see the translation from the first one, Matthew. Let's erase this, okay? Close, yes. What he say here? Χαίρετε, okay?
Hi, Rob.
Does not mean what does it mean here?
那他这边写holiday， 他欢喜。
Read them. Read what it means.
请读。
欢喜、喜乐、快乐、问安。
Where is the
平
安？ It's not only greeting. Jesus did not say hello. How are you, Mr. This? And I will explain to you the theology behind.
请问问安并不存在，因为耶稣并没有说哦你好吗，你怎样。
How many times he says this word in the New Testament? 9 times here. Es plural, okay? Es plural. The same.
你看他出现的经文有九次，那九个经文第一次出现。
To be happy because your name is written, right? You will have a lot of.In heaven, right?
他说应该欢喜快乐，因为你们天上的赏赐是大的。
What he says here?
那这边就变成愿你们平安。
But here, he says, here why?
那你看
we should be happy here.、嗯、
你看这边就是这个黄色，我们从第一个看下来是喜乐，第二个变平安，第三个现在又是欢喜了。所以他自己
Why we should be happy here? Who will answer to me?
谁跟我们说，这边这个经文是要欢喜呢？
Why? You don't understand why?
这经文的意思是什么？他说：“然而不要因鬼服了你们
就
欢喜， not really. 因为你们的名记录在天上欢喜。”
So why we should be happy here?
所以我们为什么要欢喜？
嗯 It says the others don't know why. He says here why.
那他这其实已经告诉你为什么了，就是你的名字记录在天上吗？
When our name is written in the
那我们的名字是哪时候被记录在天上？
When
是哪一刻？哪时候？
相
信。When you believe Jesus. 那其他的人呢？觉得哪时候的名字被记录在天上？
Yes, when you are baptized, your name is written in the book of heaven, right?
当你受洗的时候，你的名字就记录在